In this lesson, we will understand how we can perform text to image using Hugging Face. Let us understand with an example. So here we will use the Hugging Face Diffusers library. This example will use the Stable Diffusion model also, which is one of the most popular text to image models available in the Diffusers library. Now, what is the Diffusers library and Stable Diffusion? The Diffusers library is an open source Python library to focus on diffusion models for generating images, audio and other types of data. These are a class of generative models only developed by Hugging Face. What is Stable Diffusion? It is a latent diffusion model designed for high quality image generation. So you can generate images from text prompts using this. It is also one of the most popular generative model. Let us see the example. Here we will use a publicly available model on Hugging Face. Let us see the example and convert text to image. The output will be generated as an image on Google Colab itself. So let us see. Here is our Google Colab. Let us open our notebook for text to image. Here it is. First, we will install the required libraries using the same pip install command we already discussed. So now we will load the Stable Diffusion pipeline. The Diffusers library provides a Stable Diffusion pipeline that makes it easy to generate images from text prompts. We will load the Stable Diffusion model here. Now generate an image from a text prompt. Easily generate an image by passing a text prompt to the pipeline. Here is a prompt. Flying cars soar over a futuristic cityscape at sunset. The following will generate the image. Okay. Here is our image. This image will get saved on Google Colab only using the save method, and it will also print image saved as generated underscore image dot png. So a png file will get generated. Okay. Where it will be visible on Google Colab? Click here. You can see files. Now I'll run it. I'll run this now. Now I'm running to generate an image and save it. Okay, so here is our image. It's written image saved as generated underscore image dot png. Okay, so it generated it. I'll just go here. From here you can download it. You can also copy the path. I'll click download. It downloaded. Okay, here it is. So we generated an image, that is text to image.